I think one of the most grossest periods of music in history is right around the mid-80s when this crossover metal and punk rock thing started happening, where it wasn't cool to write songs that had melody anymore. It had to be total noise and aggression all the time, and I just got really sick of that. The most popular alternative bands on a national commercial scale are more, you know, commercial. They're more clean, and you know, like Pearl Jam and stuff like that. And that's the same thing that happened with punk rock. You know, punk rock was really aggressive and raunchy, and those bands got signed to major labels, and it didn't do too well in the mass media. And so then all these punk rock bands turned into new wave bands, you know? So that's exactly what we are. We're a fucking new wave band. We just like to be together all the time. You know, we're best friends. She's my best friend, and so when she's playing music, I like to listen to it and maybe suggest some things, and she does the same thing with me too. I can hear the rhythm and the influence in the music a lot. I respect them so much. I'm not familiar with him very much because I've just started getting into him, but I think from what I've read about them, they were very revolutionary. I mean, they made their own effects boxes, you know? They made their own fuzz boxes, and they were also really controversial too, which was, they had a lot of guts to be doing stuff like that in the military society that was going on. It's flattering to know that we are affecting that many people, but I'm certain that a very good majority of the people had no idea what the fuck we were doing, you know. They had no idea that we were doing new wave covers and trying to have fun and trading off instruments and just trying to have a party atmosphere, because most of them only attend those kind of arena large rock shows, and they expect a very clean, professional performance from a band, so, you know, but... As far as I'm concerned, I would rather play in a smaller club because it's just more intimate and fun.
What is that?
It's a taser. It electrocutes
like
people.
Yeah. Oh, that's fine.
We were playing punk rock underground clubs, and we thought it would be really funny to test that out on those kind of people to see if they would be able to swallow more of a clean pop, you know, sound, and see if we can get away with it, because we love that kind of music. We like a lot of commercial music that's good. Something in the way, yeah. I don't know. I've never heard a band that sounds like us. I can't say that I've heard a band who sounds like they rip us off or have been influenced by us. And if they have been influenced by us, I hope they've just been influenced by the sincerity we try to put off.